I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see who can see your friends on Facebook. Whether you're concerned about your privacy or just want to know exactly who has access to your social circle, it's important to review your settings to see who can see who your friends are on Facebook. Understanding who can see your friends list allows you to control your online presence, keep your personal connections private, and avoid unwanted attention from strangers or acquaintances. So if you're ready to take control of your Facebook privacy settings and ensure your friends list is visible only to people you trust, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the bottom of the screen. The menu screen opens. Step 3. Tap the settings icon at the top of this screen. The settings and privacy screen is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the audience and visibility section and then tap how people find and contact you in this section. The associated screen opens. Step 5. Navigate to the Your Friends section and then tap the drop-down icon next to Who Can See Your Friends List. A Choose Audience window opens at the bottom of your screen. You'll see the shaded selector next to who can currently see your friend list on Facebook. You can tap to change your Facebook friends list to be publicly available, available to specific friends, only specific people, only you, or just your close friends. Any changes will be applied immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.